And now, it's time for the big one. Months in the planning, more grease than the contents of the Bridge Street Cafe frying pans. Let's tune in and see what they've been cooking up in Albert Square.
Evans here on Warford FM. Get out of bed, sleepyhead. Do your hair. Prepare for Albert Square.
This cab could be automatic.
Really?
Systematic?
I don't think so.
Dramatic. White grease lightning!
Grease lightning!
I get some overhead lifters, some four-barrel quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, walk, keep talking.
A fuel injection cut up with chrome, plenty rides, oh yeah.
I get the money, I'm here to get the money.
With the fast beat on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know that ain't back kit, we'll be getting lots of it and grease lightning.
Sorry, mate, got a bit carried away.
Boys, back to work. Let's go.
Mind your back.
Yep, see you later.
Right then.
Sure,
off.
Cat! You all right? South End. Let's go.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could hurt someone like me out of spite or jealousy. Steal, and I don't lie, but I can feel, and I can cry, a fact I bet you never knew, but to cry in front of you, that's the worst thing I could do.
Tell me about it, geezer.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. 'Cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying.
You better shake that thing.
I want.
Shane, what is it that brings back the EastEnders cast year after year to perform for children in need?
Each year it gets tougher to try and top the following year, and I think this has probably been one of the best. Already now we're talking about what we're going to do next year. But, you know, it's for a worthy cause. We hope people get involved.
We love you getting involved. Yeah. Absolutely. For very glitzy, very greasy Albert Square. Terry, it's back to you. This lot are brilliant. Well done, guys.